damaged, twisted, jilted, feeble, and however we become, whomever. Grand Marshals, naval commanders, enjoy our daughters of joy. And it's the final things in life that allow us to stand up for liberty.